Welcome to my channel! Love, learn and love with Jerlyn Cass! If you are new to this channel, like and subscribe! And please click the notification bell to be notified of my next video! Yes, but it depends! Let's review the products!
So this is how I started this brand, Slim Fast. But that was in 1992. Now this time, this is Slim Fast. Since this is the trend now, the keto. So, it has... This is a meal shake to go. 3 grams net carbs. And they added oil, but let's check the nutrition facts here. So one bottle has 180 calories and 8 grams of carbohydrates. So they have added 1 gram of sugar for this particular brand. This is the Equate brand meal replacement shake of Equate. So one bottle has 190 calories and look at the carbohydrates, 24 grams of carbohydrates. They added 19 grams of sugar and 10 grams only of protein.
Yes, any protein shake or meal replacement drink can actually help you to lose weight. It really depends on your usual activities. You care to check the nutrition facts. And of course, you should know your BMI, your BMR, and your caloric requirement for the day. And learn to balance your macronutrients, your carbohydrates, your protein, and fats intake. And any protein shake or any meal replacement drink can actually help you to lose weight. Basically, it's because you learn how to really track your calories per day. So, this is actually my on-the-go snacks. If I could really eat God-made food compared to man-made food, I prefer the former. Well, but if you are really busy for that day and you have no time to prepare your food, on-the-go snack like protein shake or any meal replacement drink can actually help you lose weight and maintain your weight forever. But at the end of the day, it's still on the tracking of your calories per day. For me, I'm not an expert, but of course, based on my experience, because I've been doing this for 27 years already, and I got the technique for almost 6 years already that I can still maintain my healthy weight. But of course, make it sure you can also watch my videos, other videos under food, nutrition, health, and fitness. I discuss about BMI, BMR, calorie requirement, and of course, exercises. Let's review. Premier Protein is actually one of my faves. Actually, I've tried most of those products as my on-the-go snacks. At work, if I'm busy, I really have to take my Premier Protein shake. It has 30 grams of protein, 160 calories. They added 5 grams of carbs. It has 3 grams of fats. Let's always remember that the protein requirement per day is actually just 1 gram of protein per kilogram of body weight. If you are just an ordinary individual like me, but of course, if you are a muscle builder or your primary care physician has prescribed you a certain protein diet, then that's a different approach. But if you are just like me, then you can just embrace 1 gram of protein per kilogram of body weight. Like this Premier Protein, it has 30 grams of protein. If you are in a hurry and if you have no time, if you are running like chicken without head for that day, then I prefer this premier protein shake or whatever works for you or whatever you want. I like this because it's chocolate flavor and it has only 160 calories. If I'm busy and you know I need to replace something, I really take this because it has 30 grams of protein. It really depends on our activity for that day. Let's review another product, Core Power. It has 26 grams of protein, 4.5 grams of fats, and they added 8 grams of carbohydrates. I've already tried most of those products. I like them. However, recently I really love Premier Protein. Protein shake is just on-the-go snacks for me or easy-to-grab snacks for me. Because if I have the chance to really enjoy fish, eggs, sweet potato, or any real food, then I prefer to really eat fish or any meat than any meal replacement drink. But of course, this is actually part of my lunch pack, especially if I go to work. Because there are really times that I'm busy and I can just grab this and drink. Enjoy! Laughter and love, Jolene K.